please be seated.
When I was a boy, I auditioned for a musical. It was a musical about cats.
Was it cats?
It doesn't really matter, Charlotte. I'm trying to tell a story here. Please listen. Thank you. Anyway, on the day of the audition, I wore underwear. Underwear with cats like in the musical. That's how I knew this role would be mine. Stat!
What is that?
It means like soon.
Yeah, like ASAP, kind of.
Gotcha.
Are you guys done? I'm kind of pouring my heart out here. Anyway, I meowed like I'd studied cats at Yale. Meow, 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 meow. And I shook my tush like my tush had a bushy little tail.
Do cats have bushy tails?
Yeah, don't embarrass yourself.
Rabbits? Yeah, rabbits. Rabbits.
What's with all the side chats?
It's just that we can tell what happens in the end.
That I doubt.
You didn't get the role. It went to someone else who tried out.
Irregardless.
Not a word.
Ever since that day, I've had a hatred for musicals. So whoever caused this curse.
You know it was Frankini.
Yeah, he said on the news.
Pay attention. Thing.
Oh, yeah. So Frankini.
Oh, God. I smell a high note.
Plug your ears.
Well,